fourth volunteer in the race, and that is the favorite, Andy Cohn.
The field very, very even. If anybody, Cohn may have a slight lead, but they're extremely close. On the turn, let's watch it. Andy Cohn has taken a lead on the turn in the orange bathing cap. Inside of him is John Mason, and the winner, Andy Cohn of Tennessee, in 20.29 seconds.
This meet belongs to this man, Andy Cohn of Tennessee.
He made a tremendous impact on everybody that swam with him, but also people who swam in the next generation, in the next generation, and even after that.
Andy was just an example of being a competitor.
In my freshman year, the NCAAs were in 1979. NCAAs were in. At Cleveland State University. I was walking on deck and I saw the Tennessee team, their Tennessee orange sweats and with their white towels around their necks and the coonskin caps on. And there was one guy leading the whole group, and I quickly found out that was Andy Cohn.
A freshman came in, I think his senior year, and was kind of starstruck because Andy had won multiple national championships and was a former world record holder. And he went up to Andy and said, "Nice to meet you, Mr. Cohn." And Andy looked at him and gave him kind of a playful slap on the head and said, "Mister, don't you call me Mister. I'm Andy. You and I are wearing the same shirt, we're on the same team. I'm Andy."
It wasn't about Andy winning for Andy, it was about Andy winning for Tennessee, for the orange, for the coonskin cap.
This they do as Robert Sells, Andy Cohn, Johnny Buna, and John Newton lead in every leg and set a pool record.
Say, I've just tried to block out what was before and live with what I got now and not even think back. So it's just, I'm pretty much the same old person.
The Vols of Tennessee are winners.
So meaningful to see the next generation of Tennessee volunteers come through and know who came before.
Volunteers from Tennessee follow their traditional ritual of adding pure Tennessee water to the pool.
There was that sense of being a selfless warrior that Andy exemplified. He, in a lot of ways, is the model for us on what it means to be a Tennessee volunteer. And to honor him through the way they compete this week.